When people come to the shelter and they're looking for that perfect pet, well, first thing you want to tell them, there's no such thing. I rescued Maggie off of death row at Animal Control. They had said she was not adoptable because she had fear issues, which made her a biter. When people come over now, she jumps on them, she gives them kisses, she feels safe. So Maggie has a home forever, and she's made our life so much better for being in our lives.